questions. And Jacob, you can start us off.
Thank you, Ryan. Hi, Laura. Thanks for taking the time to chat with us. Just your overall thoughts on the match today.
Yeah, so we knew it was going to be difficult in a 3 o'clock kickoff on the East in hot conditions. I think when we were smart in how we played, we did some good things. When fatigue set in and we weren't as smart, we made it difficult for ourselves. And I think we didn't start on the front foot. And then, yeah, it was hard to get into the first half when we weren't that bad. I thought in the second half we controlled the game more, but we were lacking quality. I felt that throughout the whole game we just didn't have a lot of quality. But a lot of it was down to decision making, I thought. So we'll obviously disappointed to lose, but I think we've been on a really good run. This is a tough place to come. I think we've obviously done a lot of East Coast games in this period, so we'll be glad to get back to the West and stay there for a little bit.
Quinn came on in the second half, and I asked him how they just felt, you know, being back on the field. What did you see in terms of the value that they bring to the midfield and just that stability, in general?
Yeah, obviously he's been out a little while. Adds quality, adds someone who can keep the ball for us, enables us to get Jess higher up the field, which is a positive. Yeah, it's good to get him back out on the field too.
Jacob, and then we have Susie.
Laura, it looked like the team was sort of intentionally trying to build up the right side of the field. I'm not sure. I'm curious if that was a little bit of game state or if that was a specific strategy that you highlighted today.
No, it wasn't a strategy.
And got some better chances in the second half doing some of that. Was there any direction that you gave to the players to use space a little bit more effectively, or
I think we just connected more passes, honestly, and I think when we do that we gain momentum. I felt we could have switched the ball 100,000 times more than we did. We didn't. I thought that played into their hands a little bit, and that's something we've got to look at, because when we can switch the point of attack, when we can keep possession and switch it round the back or move the ball, we become a better team because of it, and we didn't do that enough today. So that's something that we'll definitely be looking at.
And I know you're probably extremely sympathetic talking about injuries, and you've already gave an update that you don't really have an update on Rose, but I'm wondering if you can just share a little bit more about what the specific injury is that she's dealing with.
It's the one that she got in the national team. It's the one that kept her out of the last national team game, and has kept her out ever since.
Is it like knee related or?
Yes, it's in her knee. It'll be. She's on the mend, she's back on the field and she's training. It's just taken a little bit longer than we wanted.
Thanks.
All right, looks like that's it for questions. Thanks, Laura. Thanks, everyone.
Okay.